It's not just people trying to recover from last week's storms, from woodpeckers to foxes to baby possums. A lot of animals were hurt or lost their homes last week. Some of them ended up at St. Francis Wildlife Association in Gadsden County.
Our Savannah Kelly checked with them this afternoon and joins us live. Savannah, what did you learn?
Yeah, Jacob, Julie, the phones have been ringing off the hook here at the Wildlife Association, and staff here have been working overtime to care for this influx of animals. I talked with Hannah Altonji. She's the wildlife rehab manager. She tells me they've received more than 100 animals in the last several days.
So what this
like you said,
means is
peckers to baby foxes.
One of them was a woodpecker found dehydrated on the side of the road. Another, a baby fox that was found sick without its mother. Altonji says this kind of thing is unfortunately expected after a tornado. You find an animal that you think might need help, you can always call St. Francis. As you can see, they will do their very best to nurse them back to health and release them into the wild.
Number on your screen there, if you do need to call them. They also need more volunteers. They're always accepting donations to help care for those animals. And again, we'll keep tabs on the wildlife impact from last week's
right,
storms.
And they have to care for all those critters, all those babies, 24/7. So it's quite a commitment. And they need more volunteers to help.